This is the gold medal match for 3055 plus men's here at the US Open 2024. Big thanks to our friends at Engage for sponsoring our coverage of the US Open this year. Use code TEAMHANLIN for 20% off at the link in the video description. Check out their Pursuit Pro line of paddles and all their other fantastic pickleball equipment. We thank them for their support, allowing us to showcase these amazing amateur matches. Here we go. Sorry for the loud noise in the background. This court is very close to where the big screen is set up, watching the pro matches that are happening on Championship Court. And they call that lob out. One 0-2. And he had the high ball he was looking for, just missed hit it. Maybe got a little too excited. Happens to the best of us. Two zero two. Great serve, really deep. But it was also a good return. 0-2-1. One two two. Right idea there, trying to drop that ball just over. I just hit a little outside the sweet spot. Died right on the paddle. Three, one, one. Three, one, two. Great point right there. Great defense, great job getting those drops over on the overheads.
Nice job.
1-3-2, I believe, is the score. And a little confusion on the far side where who was going to take that ball. It also just seemed to die as soon as it hit the ground, so neither one of them had a great shot at it. 3-1-1. Ball had a lot of spin. Nice return, a lot of spin. 4-1-2. Quick hydration break that is allowed without burning a timeout. It's at the discretion of the ref in terms of how long you get for that, but hydration breaks are allowed. Good finish to take it to second server. It's a good return, but a nice drop. Six-two-two, I believe, is the score. I'm having a hard time hearing it, but I think it's 6-2-2. 7-2-2. And timeout call, that's 7-2-2. Six-two-two is the correct score coming out of the timeout. Not a terrible idea there. It looked like for a moment that ball was going to stay in. 2-6-1. Good spot, keeping it deep. Six, 2-1. Seven, 2-1, after a nice drop. 2-1. Good finish on the high ball, 9-2-1. Timeout. Yeah. 10-2-1, 1 point away from a win here in game one. Special thanks again to our friends at Engage. Use code TEAMHANLIN for 20% off at the link in the video description. Check out all they have to offer. We thank them for their support. 10-2-1. Trying a little backhand flick attack there and just a bit too much power. Ten to two. That's a great grab on the overhead. Then he misses the follow-up drop and gives the opponents another chance to catch up here. 2-10-1. So it's a little unclear what the call is here. The ball looked out to me. Good drives, but nice defense. And they get another chance to end it right here. Just wide on that. Ten, 3-2. Three ten two. And another chance to end it here in game one at 10-3. And there it is. Game one goes to the near side team. Back in a moment with game two. Game two. Just missing on that drop. Sun's starting to set here at Naples. The court's kind of partially shaded at the moment. Oh, that's a good spot. Saw an opportunity there right in the middle and just over the net. Great shot. That ball just dribbling over, not much you can do about that. But it puts the near side team on the board at 1-1-1. It's a good shot. Good spot. One. Two. Oh, wow, great grab. Perfect drop. Good. It's a good serve, deep. Not a bad idea to surprise with a shot like that. Just had a little too much power and goes out. Nice point.
Nice work, Troy.
One, three, two. 2-3-2. 3-2-1. Good drop under pressure. Four, two, two. Five, two, two. Six, two, two. Two, six, one. A good spot, making it for an awkward shot for his opponent to hit. Six, three, one. Six, three, two. Seven, three, two. Time out, 7-3-2. Three, seven, one. Four, seven, one. 4-7-2. A little miss it off the paddle on the overhead. 5-7. It's a good finish. Seven, five, one. Nine, 5-2, I believe the score is. Sorry, that was 8. Now it's 9-5-2. Now 5-9-1. Five-nine-two. A collision in the middle, but they managed to get the ball back over. That's a good point. Nine-five-one. Nine, five, two. And far side team will get another chance here to close the gap. 5-9-1. Good overheads, but great job by the far side team sending those back. Five-nine-two. Nine, five, two. And that'll take them to 10. They are 1 point away from forcing this into a game 3. for the gold.
On the board, baby. Come on.
10-5-2. Far side team gets another chance. Five, 10. Six, 10-1. And a nice slice return added a little spin to that shot. And they get another chance to end game two, 10-6. Good drop. And unfortunately, a ball rolling on from the court next door. Good point, though. So 10-6-1.
Good play.
10-6-2. So good resets and drops.
Wow.
Okay, so the player in green on the far side was shaking his paddle during that point, or may have also said something. I'm not exactly sure. And I believe the ref gave him a distraction warning. That's a good spot. Catching him as he was in transition. Three, 10-6-1, timeout. Headed to game three for the gold. Back in a moment. Zero, 0-1. Six, And 0-0-1. Zero, zero, 2. And bounce off the net. 2-0-1. A good finish. And a foot fault called. Three, 0-1. And that ball stays in for 4-0-1. Ooh, and that makes contact with the net and then dribbles over. 4-0-2. Good block in an awkward spot and gives them the point. 5-0-2. And that's a good spot down the middle. 0-5-1. The board, 1-5-1. Two, 5-1. A good shot just over the net. 3-5-1. Alex. 451. Timeout. Big thanks again to our friends at Engage for supporting our work here at the U.S. Open, allowing us to showcase these fantastic amateur matches. Use code TEAMHANLIN for 20% off at the link in the description. Oh, that's a great point there. Nice job, everybody. Four, 5-2. And that'll tie it up here in game three. 5-5-2. And that's a good drop. And they will switch ends here. 6-5-2. Just wide. Good hands, though, on the back and forth. 5-6-1. All tied up at 6 here on the first server. That's a great drop. 7-6-1. Six, one, and timeout called by the far side team. Great pickup off his feet for that shot, and it gives him a point. 8-6-1. No, 9-6-1, sorry. They are 2 points away from a gold medal. 9-6-2. One away, 10-6-2, match point. And far side team will get another shot here to close the gap. 6-10-1. Oh, wow. Good grab. Great point. Nice work. Six, 10-2. 10-6, match point again. Hey, That ball stays in. Wow, that was a great final point. Great matchup between these two. And his buddy left him hanging there for the hug. Congratulations, gold medalists and silver medalists. Really nice matchup between these two teams. Thanks again to Engage for supporting our work here at the U.S. Open. Use code TEAMHANLIN for 20% off at the link in the description to browse their pickleball products. Thanks for watching.